Hi, I'm Marton Olsen. I'm the Director of Product Management for Active Power. I want to show you our clean source UPS here. It's a flywheel-based UPS system. So basically, we have eliminated all the batteries, all the lead-acid batteries, and we put in a flywheel system instead. So we're looking at the system right here. This is a 300 kVA UPS system. So you got both the flywheel and the UPS in one. That saves you about 75% of the space compared to that of a battery system.
What you're looking at here is a 250 kilowatt flywheel.
It's not spinning at its real speed. This is just a demo system. We spin at about 7,700 RPMs, and it stores a certain amount of kinetic energy. So in the event of a power outage, we discharge energy or the power from the 250 kilowatt wheel, and that gives you approximately 15 seconds of ride through. That 15 seconds of ride through is enough from the time you have a power outage until you standby generators pick up the load. So that's really what we bridge between. We only have 15 minutes as opposed to 15 minutes of battery, because all we're really doing is just bridging from one power source to another power source, a main utility to a generator. Also, what it allows you to do is eliminate all those batteries, all the space you're taking up for the batteries, the cost you put into battery monitoring, et cetera, et cetera. You don't never have any battery replacement anymore. It's a 98% efficient overall system compared to that of about a 92% system with a battery based. So we only use one quarter of the energy to run this system compared to a battery system. So we're less footprint, no battery replacement, and a higher efficiency. On top of that, we just commissioned a reliability study recently that shows that we're 7 times less likely to fail compared to that of a battery-based system. So very significant. We have about 425 megawatt of these systems installed worldwide at this point. That equates to about 1,800 wheels. So we have a great adoption of this system here. It's been in business for a long time. The company's been in business for 15 years. The technology itself is really nothing new. It's been around for many, many years. But we have adapted it into a mission-critical system such as the UPS system.